Shalom, my name is Mika David Rubanovich. I am from Finland and I'm wearing my shirt from 1989 when I ran half marathon in Israel in the World Maccabi Games. And I really look forward to the European Maccabi Games in Berlin. And I will take part in the half marathon and I have two goals actually, to have serious fun with everybody, my competitors, and to be on the podium on top three. And that requires, I'm sure, to run under 1 hour 20 minutes. During the week, I'm looking forward to have fun with my Finnish colleagues from Finland, with all European colleagues, and to get back all those fantastic memories I have from the half marathon and the great opening ceremony from Israel 1989. Now I want to feel and deliver all that same feelings to everybody who are coming to Berlin. See you there. Good luck. Lehit raut.